Let us not forget our Zimbabweans who were ravaged by cholera in 2008. 98,585 cases reported, with 4,000 deaths. Let us not forget that due to the loss of municipal elections in 2005, ZANU-PF party leaders refused to fund the municipal budgets for various cities where they were defeated, including Harare. It is no coincidence that Zinwa was reported to have been dumping raw sewage in Lake Chiwero's main water supply in the months prior. Let us not forget that we are dealing with a type of government that poisons its people.